Our project is a night sky with light up stars that creates the Big Dipper. And then we have a moon that changes color when we click it. And then we have the word good night.
We were given like a criteria. So we use conditionals, we use functions, we use images, we use arrays. Yeah. So we combined it using the reference list, which helped us to create it. So that's how we came to this product.